attacking the watchtower.
Hello and welcome to Swellbug Gaming. And today
I never ran so fast in my life.
What the fuck off? After me for sure. This is easy, bro. It's only a dragon.
Head down to the barracks for
some food.
Better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I want you to go with you, sir. But I haven't for... And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along.
Hide braces of ultimate.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
It's time, my friends, to kill the dragon that rule over our castles.
What's the hurry?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Got a lot of steel to shape. I don't think so. Why? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. The companions need the best, so they come to me.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
Now we're in for it.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But Housecarl, how can we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families.
By the way, I have some Christmas theme up today. Yep. Because it's Christmas. Pray for me, isn't it? It's the night of... It's 3 a.m. something. Don't take too much because what should I?
If you're with me.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Now what do you say?
Glory, victory, or Sovngarde?
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank.
Dragon Reach. Take down the drone.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Oh. Well, nein. Let me have. By the Dovahkiin, no. What do you mean by Dovahkiin? Take. What's happening, bro? I've already played the game, by the way. But pardon me, didn't say that when you do this. Is that a helmet or so? Yeah. Why don't I have that? I picked it up. Inside me. How do I use a shout? 1, 2, 3.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very old, that's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon. There's only one. According to the old legend, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood.
Tell no.
Like old Tiber Septim. Self.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now. First time in forever. Old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say you're left, being awfully quiet. Come on, tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business? Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than clapping your gums on matters you don't care about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely.
Oh, we will see my old. Oh my god. Now I'll put the arrow right there. Look at it. Made him. And that's money. Oh, the enemy. There's an enemy. There's someone up on me. What a nice hit. I did not even see it. That's pro hunting, my friends. Oh crap. Hunting to get money. If it have been so easy to kill someone. Bro, fucking aiming, bros. I like to hunt, you know. It is so relaxing, really. In this game. Foss. Rota. Oh fuck, I hit.
Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon. Then talk amongst the gods. But you are dragonborn. But such a thing. Surely, that's not possible. God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
Like me. Thank you for the arrows. There's one left.
Victory's yours, I submit.
I can't let you run. God, like a god. people can earn some more humans to kill. Oh my god, I'm so fucking... like a pro. Can be mother crabs down here, so waters, because I hate mother crabs. There's something with that place. Oh, it was on the clay. That explained the stuff. Oh my god, fucking stones.
Yes? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. You have heard of the gourmet. Then you know that gourmet keeps his identity a secret. I'm hoping to discover who he is so I can tell him. For all I know, you know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Yeah, and I'm going to kill him later. I mean, I'm going to kill him.
Something?
Yeah. Find something, please. Right in the neck, bro. Well, oh, we got a silver ring also. I try to get so much money I can on this. See, how much do I have? I need the good items to see. Oh, I fucking if I took great winter. Is there a cave here? Oh, is there a stone up there? I have to get to that. Then we run.
Warning you! Back off!
What the fuck, bro? I'm an archery master. What's the stone? The ritual stone. I don't know what that did. I mean, I think. Oh fuck. Oh my god, look at this show. Oh my god, let's see where I hit. Oh. There we go. Oh no. To get something. I will sell all my potions also. I don't use potions, so. Fuck. Oh my god, I hit him. To be honest with you, I didn't know. But I'm pro anyway. Where am I? Oh fuck. I should not supposed to be here. Oh, I think I've been here before. Yeah, I think I was here. As a werewolf when I played on my PlayStation 3. Did you get in here? Kill every. I will back off. I don't like irons. I don't know why, but I don't like them. Oh! Oh, a snowman. Oh my god, I got the candy cane sword weapons. Oh my god, I want to keep this. Can you somehow turn it around? Somehow. Damn it. I got to keep that in my house later. Oh my god. I think the surfers will have a little bit tired right now, and he's gone. Fuck. What? Fuck. Like that. Oh my god. Oh, a Christmas tree. Ebony already. Oh my god, diamond. And there is no more. Yes, there. And of course. The Christmas tree. Blessings to you. Oh my god. Tree. I think I'll end the episode here. Obviously, the same day as I make it. Yep. And if I remember, I wish you all really a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, of course. But you would say, on what is it? Wednesday, I think. I would do a special, I don't know, a video, some sort of video where I'm. Oh no, I can't on Thursday, damn it. I would do it on Thursday, I think, and it will be up on. No, wait, Tuesday, and Thursday is. Yeah, just. I'm tired. On Thursday, I would do a special video with a game that I have found only teams to Christmas and everything. And I will probably play Minecraft, find a map already done with Christmas, and tell you wish you a Merry Christmas and everything, and probably kill some mobs. I don't know. No, we're not. It will not be a long video. Or I would do a vlog, come up on my gaming channel, not my vlog channel. I hope I can do a vlog and have it me when I'm going to sleep outside. And all I wish you is a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year for now. And two games now have I played with a Christmas theme, and I like that theme because it's Christmas.
Already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came. We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her. I don't care what you're doing.
Yay. That's perfect. When I go close. I usually do the cheapest one, by the way. It happens to be that one. It's not only for fun. When do you? Oh my god! The ring. Oh my god! Where is she? She. 6 p. She should be out. I will test it, yeah. But look at this, see you next time.